this link, I click on this link, and it was a gay escort page that was called boyescort.com. And it pulled up a picture of him. And it's a picture from behind, and he is sitting up on his knees. It looks like probably a hotel room. And you can see his tattoos on his back. He's got a gift bow on his right butt cheek. And it has a paragraph describing what he would do for whatever man he meets in detail, very disgusting detail.